Then I got tuberculosis, and that was due to overwork and weakened condition. So, and that was a long business. It took nearly 2 years to clear that up. And every day I took what I called two buckets of sand and cement, which was a liquid called a liquid drink called passaia, which was the only, in those days, known cure for TB, which hadn't really had a cure until the 1950s. There was no cure up to then. And so I took this every day, and it was revolting stuff. But I knew enough people in the medical profession to seek advice, and I met my friend Joe Briggs, who was a sort of peripatetic physician. And he knew all the hospitals and all the people and so forth. And we went to Guy's, and we went through the medicine depositories, and we picked out various packets of this ghastly stuff, and we mixed it with different things. And in the end, we found that we mixed it with a certain quantity of orange juice and blackcurrant and so forth. It became easy to drink, so then I was able to take this stuff. The way to take it is you just open the throat and pour it down. You mustn't touch the sides, because then you might feel the effects of it. And after 2 years, it was said I was cured, and I went back to see my specialist. And he was very pleased. He said, "Oh, complete cure, marvellous. Don't know what's happened like that. How much of the passaia did you take?" Well, I said, "I took it all. Every drop of it I took for 2 years." "Really?" He said, "That's very interesting." He said, "You know, most people only take about 50% of it, so we would double the dose." So, but it worked anyhow.